about to knock on this random person's door and see if they want this yard taken care of for free.
Now the cleanup, where it goes from very, very green to very, very brown, but it's all about tidying it up. This stuff bounces back amazingly, as I've told you many, many times.
This is Sharon, it's her yard. I had to twist her arm to let me do this. She thought that I was gonna charge her at the end, but obviously if you've been watching these videos for a while, you know that's not the case. Yeah. Unfortunately, we've had torrential rain for the last couple of weeks. We've had flooding. It's been absolutely crazy. The ground is full of water. And for those sorts of jobs I do with the random acts of mowing, where the grass is this long and thick, it needs to be somewhat dry. So I'm probably gonna have to wait another week till I get out to my next one.
Oh, my God.
Welcome back. We're getting paid today. This is a paid job. Someone that found me through TikTok. I have a special guest helper here with me today. How's that for length? Karthik, or Obsessive Lawny as he's known online. He's got a big TikTok following, big Instagram following. Probably can't really come, it's too long. Oh, there's a cat. We've got a cat. We have a cat. Oh, the cat's scared. Oh. Oh, is that? Oh, that's squishy. It's underfoot. Whoa. If you look underneath, it's like matted, it's like spaghetti.
Thank you.
a massive difference. Looks horrible out the back, but long term, obviously, it's going to be a lot better.
Let's see what happened when I knocked on this door to offer my mowing services for free.
Here we go. No car in the driveway. I might check with the neighbour and see if anyone lives there at the moment. Hello.
Hey,
how you doing? Do you know, does anyone live next door?
Mate, I've got no idea. I've been here a couple of months, never seen anyone.
Never seen the car or anything there?
Not
or
on the bins, for that matter.
So there's probably no one there.
Yeah, God knows. Well, what do you have to...
I mow lawns, long grass for free. So there you go, you've knocked it down. Doesn't look amazingly tidy, but it's a lot tidier. You could leave it like that, but we're gonna hit it with the mower with the bag, tidy it up a little bit further, get it nice and even looking. It's gonna look real brown though.
Heart attack. I did when I came and seen it.
That's like... Yeah, okay. Okay, we have a...
See my
crisis.
See what I mean by I needed help?
Yes. I don't think you just borrowing a whippersnipper and mower was going to... Well, look, I like that you were willing to try. That's definitely something.
Now, I know this has gone from green and luscious to brown and barren, but unfortunately, that's just the process when you take grass that's out of control like this and get it back into some sort of shape. Hopefully, with regular mowing, it can start to look like something reasonable. I've still got another visit here. I'm going to tidy up the front one more time.
Good morning.
Sarah, how are you?
Good. What are we doing today?
A little thing I call random acts of mowing. It's one of those rare occasions where everyone wins. Hey mate, how are you?
Hi.
This is going to be a bit of a weird request. You probably haven't had this before, but can you do me a favour and let me clean this up for free today? Or?
For free?
Yeah, it's a weird one.
Thank you.
mate. What do you think?
Yeah, it's an excellent job. Now finally I can see the glance of my lawn.
Mate, now it's going to be easier for you to maintain. You do this once a week and it'll be fine. But
yep.
So you sent me those photos through of your mum's place, correct?
Mother-in-law's, yep.
No, and she's having a bit of a tough time at the moment?
Well, she's been living with us for about a year now. She had a stroke and then a heart attack.
Yeah, okay.
And then instead of going straight home, we picked her up from the hospital, brought her back to our place. And it's just been really difficult to try and get over there and do anything at the property.
You wanted me to go out and have a look and quote on it?
Yeah, see what you can do, yeah.
Well, I've already gone out and had a look at it. Price-wise, you're probably talking in the thousands, to be honest with you.
I thought that might be the case, yep.
But the good news is I'm going to do it for nothing.
Oh, really?
The better news is I've already started.
Oh, you're kidding!
I obviously can't get it all done in one go because it's just me.
It's just too much, yeah.
Yeah. So I've already started. If you have a look at my page, you'll see the latest video is your mother-in-law's place.
Oh my gosh, all right, I can't wait to have a look. Thank you so much.
Just on this side, sir. What have you
was the biggest cleanup I did all year. I can't even remember if I did it in 6 or 7 parts, the front yard and the backyard. It was quite taxing, but a pretty good result for what it was. It was never going to look beautiful. You got to keep your expectations in check with these sorts of jobs, but at least it's at a manageable state now where the owner can look at it. I mean, look at the difference from this to this sort of barren wasteland, but hey, that's what we're here for. I've got to thank Lee from Manage Waste Service. There was a tremendous amount of waste that came from this job, and he took care of all of it for me and has really looked after me throughout the whole year, so thank you very much to him. Really do appreciate the ongoing support. How you doing? Good news. It's free Mow Friday. I do free mowing on Fridays. Do you want your lawn mowed for free today?
No, I won't say no. Is it Friday?
I think it's Wednesday, but you know, it's... Does it matter? Finish I was hoping for, because I couldn't bag the second bit, but it turned out pretty well. I'm sure Linda will be happy. Linda, what do you think? Turned out all right, didn't it? I had some dramas with my main mower. Sorry to scare you. I don't mean to scare you. Good, I've got some good news for you.
Oh, good.
It's free Mow Fridays.
Free, what's that mean,
Dad? It means I'm going to mow your lawn for free.
You are?
Yeah?
I'm in shock. I'm stunned. Sorry.
Oh, you're right. I've never had a reaction like that. That's beautiful.
I've never had such kindness. I got emotional.
That's all right. Don't stress at all.
I've never ever had a gift like that in my whole life.
done.
Good. Did it just come out the fridge?
Oh, you're too kind. Yeah. Thank you.
And
what have we got here? Cookies.
Yeah.
How good are you?
With your cup of tea or cup of coffee or whatever you have.
Thank you very much. What do you think?
Oh, I think it's absolutely wonderful.
I got to, normally I don't do like reactions on my videos. But you were so lovely in your reaction, I thought...
It was quite genuine.
I thought I'd let people...
I really thought that my prayer had been answered. Well, it was.
Yeah.
And I opened the door and there's you, a miracle, standing there. And I couldn't help it. I'm not shaking like I was, but I was
That's
in
good.
Shock.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
it went right through me, like, you know, guardian angels were shaking me.
Well, I'm just lucky that I can run my business and do the videos and help people out at the same time, so I'm the one that's blessed. My name's Tim. I'm looking for somewhere to mow for free Mow Fridays. Do you think this could be the sort of place I could clean up for free? So it turned out pretty well.
It's lovely.
I mean, it's just mowing grass, but you know what? It looks that good. Like, I'm not going to say that I deserve a medal, but I'm not going to say that I deserve a medal, if you know what I mean. Thank you. Out of all the people that I've done these for, you seem the most determined to keep it the way that I'm going to hand it over to you with. Biggest obstacle with that is the mower that you've got. You need to use a battery mower. The battery mower you got doesn't last very long. So I spoke to my friends at Massport and we want to gift you this Massport 60 volt mower.
Oh my God.
Do you know what day it is?
It's Thursday. No, it's Friday.
It's Free Mow Fridays.
Free Mow Friday?
Yeah, I mow lawns for free on Fridays. About to knock on the door and give away this ego mower. Hey.
Hey, how you going?
Good. Anyone here that wants a new mower? So at 100,000 subscribers, I gave away a lawnmower on my YouTube channel. Got to go and buy it today. We're at, where are we? Total Tools. This isn't sponsored. It's coming out of my pocket. Let's go and get a mower for this dude. Good bit of kit. I've got one at home I've been using lately. Let's hope he likes it. I should have got some help. About to knock on the door and give away this ego mower. Anyone here that wants a new mower?
I think I'm the one.
How are you, mate?
Good,
Andrew?
Nice. Yes.
That's it there. Oh, I've got to grab the receipt for you because they're also doing a redemption at the moment where you can get either a little line trimmer, hedge cutter, or a 2.5 amp hour battery. Hope you enjoy it, mate.
I will, thank you.
My pleasure giving it to you. We should do this every day. Did you just subscribe like when you saw the giveaway or you'd seen it? Oh, you sent it for...
I've been following for a while.
Oh, really? Awesome, that's cool.
Just sitting there watching the videos, like,
yeah,
especially the free mo ones.
Yeah,
they're really good.
I love doing them. It's cool. The door knocking thing's cool too. This is awesome to be able to knock on someone's door and go, "Hey,
this is great.
Here's this." But it's cool that someone so close won. Like, took us 35 minutes to get here. I was like, "How good's that?" The last person that won for 50,000 subscribers, we gave away a line trimmer.
Oh yeah.
There was a lady in the States that won. So.
Oh, wow.
Obviously, I couldn't hand deliver that, but it was awesome that you weren't too far and cool that someone that has been watching for a while won. I was worried that someone that their mates tagged and whatever and just got them to enter would have won, but yeah, no, it's cool that you won. Send us a picture or a video of you using it or something. And if you've got any dramas with it or anything, let me know. Or...